budgets of the Pentagon to the shores of Tripoli. We stock the world's battles in the air, on land and sea. It's a little mixed up now, everywhere quite smoky and unclear. We supply the gear and weaponry from Egypt to the Emir. Our bombs and bucks go far and wide and blast them all sky high. Then we pay to build it up again, brings a tear right to your eye. In the desert of the northern lands, we are bombing our own stuff. The north went south, the up went down, we must have not bombed enough. So here's two thugs who kill and maim, Bethelos who make us squirm. We bomb the bad guys, but not the bad guy. Alliances take a turn. If we blast things enough and blow it all up, the battles may be won. If there's any left over when we are done, we'll send it to Ferguson.